I'm just going to do a quick modification to the scooter. The normal switch gear is this one here, which is Eco Turbo Single Dual. They've recently just launched a new control, which is slightly more intuitive and doesn't look quite as antiquated. So I'm going to replace this. That should take only a few minutes. It's a connector on there, and it's just the screw holding it in place. So hopefully that won't take too long to actually do. Yeah, I've just loosened the old one, just rotated it and undone the Allen key. Looks as though I may need to use the little bracket that's inside there. All I've got to do is figure out how that unlatches. Maybe it just goes straight on. Now, actually, it looks as though I've got to take off the handlebar. Those bits there, so I'm going to spend a few minutes doing that. Just undone the hand grip, undone the brake lever. And I need to do the throttle assembly. And I should be able to slide all that off. One thing it's worth having is decent quality Allen keys. Don't try to use cheap inferior quality, as they'll mess up the heads of the screws, which is the last thing you need. This is actually a German set of Allen keys, chromium vanadium or something like that. Right. That's that. Hang down. It comes off. That's the old switch gear. There's the new one. Its position in a minute, and the throttle. Looking for it, it's down here. Be loose until I've got it the position sorted. Helps if I use the right size Allen key, doesn't it? that on. End cap. Tighten that up. Roughly about there. Oops, helps if I don't drop the tools. There we go, and need a tie wrap and to plug the connector in. Not a quick and easy job. The thing to do now is go and take it for a ride, which I'll do in a minute. Especially since it's quite pleasant out. There we go. So I need to adjust the mirror which I've installed. So I'm having a good look at my arm at the moment, which is pretty useless. So just pull in and adjust that. Okay, just a quick wrap up from the trip out and the adjustments. I really like the switch. That's nice. I need to just tighten up the hand grip because I didn't quite do that enough, and I need to sort out that mirror. I need to get it out, pointing out a little bit further than it is at the moment. So thanks for watching, and see you next time.